Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tando Hadebe for all those that don't know me yet. I'm a nursing student and on this channel I talk about nursing and a lot of other fun stuff. So if you are interested, please make sure to hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so that you get notified every time I post. Guys, there's a lot of things as in this derby right now, so if you hear anything weird in the background, whether it's dishes, whether it's banging doors, please just ignore it because I am at risk and people are back at risk. There's more people now, meaning there's a lot of movement, and my door is right next to the bathroom door. So I decided today I'm just gonna sit down and talk to you guys about how I really feel about nursing. This is me being honest. So as I told you guys in my first video, I never wanted to study nursing. It was never part of the plan. I didn't see myself being a nurse. I never thought I'd wear the nurse's uniform, but here I am and I'm in my third year now. And to be quite honest with you guys, initially I hated nursing. I hated it with everything in me because number one, it just there was a lot of surprises, guys. English. There's a lot of surprises, ne? I first thought, when I get to the hospital, I'll be giving medication, I'm dressing up wounds, doing all the fun stuff you see in Grey's Anatomy. But I found myself laying dead bodies. That's the thing. I remember, guys, you know the first thing that I ever did in the hospital? The first thing as a first year, like first day in the hospital, I'm a first year. I've never been in a hospital. I've never been admitted before. And I just laid a dead body. Like, I remember it was right after the morning report and the sister came to us. She grabbed me and one of my colleague and she was like, follow me. We followed her. I was excited. I thought we're going to be doing something fun, you know. And I got there, okay, there's a patient, it's screened, everything is closed, and we go in. She's like, okay, wear aprons. She gave us aprons, gloves, and yeah, only aprons and gloves. And then she was like, okay, we'll be removing everything. And it didn't click in me, okay, this person is dead, as much as it was screened. But I just didn't think that that Magogo was dead. Because Enyinto Agayenza, what's my figure? She was like, hi, Oma, we are back now. And then she told me, Guti, we must remove everything. And then we started removing everything. The drapes, the nappies, the clothes, everything. We're just removing everything. And then as we are removing, and I look at this person. She's not moving, she's not doing anything. And I'm thinking, Guti, in the movies, when they start removing everything, when they start chasing out everyone, you know, Guti, the person is dead. And that's when it clicked to me, Guti, this person could be dead. I looked at her, her eyes were still open, and then the nurse closed her eyes. I knew, Guti, she's dead. It was the first time seeing a dead person, the first thing I ever did in the hospital, something I didn't even know I was gonna be doing at the age of 18. I was traumatized, guys. I was traumatized to a point because I froze for a second because I couldn't believe what was happening. And I feel like that nurse was not fair. She knew we are first years, it's our first day in the ward, and then she's already like taking us to lay a dead body. Why? It was so unfair, but anyway, we moved. That day, I was not okay. I came back to Riz and I thought, Ugutitano, like, are you sure that you want to do this? Like, are you sure? 100% sure, because there was just the beginning. There was just the first day. And I can tell you guys, Uguti, a lot of things happened after that. And I learned to love in nursing. I'm not even going to lie to you. I didn't love it initially, but I learned to love it because I told myself, Oguti, I'm going to try and focus on the positives and not focus on the negatives. Yes, you know, we get tired. 12 hours aidlali, 12 hours as nip up in place. But the people you meet, the friends that you make, I've met a lot of amazing people because of nursing. Like, if I was given a chance to choose again, like, let's go back to beginning of 2018 when I had just passed my matric and I had to go to university. If they gave me a chance to choose between doing nursing and doing the drama that I wanted to study, I'd still choose nursing because I've met a lot of amazing people. I've met a lot of amazing people, and I just don't know how my life would have turned out if I hadn't studied nursing. Nursing has taught me a lot about people, and it has taught me a lot about myself. That's why I am grateful, and I am happy that I am where I am today because of everything that's been happening, the people that I've met, and the plans that I have. You know, as much as they always say, "Ukuthi yeah, South African nurses now niyazibonela nje ukuthi," you know, it's like siphelela khona la. People think nursing is just in the hospital and at the clinics, and that's where it ends. And to be quite honest with you guys, it doesn't end there. Nursing is broad, okay? It's broad. So at this point, I can say, "Ukuthi I love nursing. I learned to love it, and I love it now. I'm at a point where I am proud. I am not ashamed of telling people that I'm doing nursing. But I've never been ashamed, though. Like, I've always been that person. What are you studying? I'll tell you, I'm studying nursing, because to me, there's never been anything wrong with studying nursing. As much as I wasn't planning on studying nursing, as much as I didn't like it initially, but I would say it with confidence and tell you, I'm studying nursing. Whether we are tanda manes or not, I would tell you, I'm studying nursing. And I'm still proud. I'm proud to be studying nursing, as much as NJ, there's a lot of things that are happening, but I am okay. I am content with my life. And I always say, like, things are gonna get better as soon as umuntu eqala ukusebenza. Because now, what makes it even more hard is the fact that we are studying and doing practicals at the same time. And school is just doing the most. I'm not even gonna lie to you. And, oh my goodness, if I am being honest with you guys right now, I hate being a nursing student during this pandemic, because soon we will be going back to the hospital. And please pray for me, guys. Please pray that I don't get COVID-19, because there are few along a pandemic. Anyway, we will be going back to the hospital, and that means we are putting our lives at risk, okay? And anything can happen. We will be putting our lives at risk every day, taking public transports, wasting our money, taking money out of our own pockets, only just to go and get COVID-19. I really hate it. But besides that, I love being a nursing student, and I really feel like nursing is a good career. I used to ask nurses, like, would you advise anyone or your child to study nursing? And most nurses will say, Mina, I would never advise Mtanami to study nursing. And they discourage us. They always tell us, why are you studying nursing, Nina? Like, you should be doing something better. Nursing is not for you. What they always say to me, Oguti, like, when you like isn't man is in the arts, like, go to idols and audition, because I'm always singing in the ward. They'd be like, maybe you can also dance, like, do something fun, man. Stop studying nursing. And I'm like, who are you to tell me that? I am the one otheng ngifuna ukwenza nursing, so let me do nursing. Just because when sekubonisele izinto zibonile, it's okay. Nami ithi ngibone, let me learn. If I have to learn the hard way, it's fine. But I don't think it's fair that they discourage us. So others always say, man, I'll never tell them that I'm to study nursing. And with me, I feel like, ne, I wouldn't advise anyone to study nursing, and I wouldn't advise them not to study nursing. I would literally tell you, listen, this is the good, this is the bad, which is why, again, I started this channel, just to, like, be honest with you guys, you know, based on my experiences, of course, I would say, okay, nursing is like this. This is the bad side of nursing. This is the good side of nursing. So that if someone wants to study nursing, they can just look at my videos and decide, do they want to go through that? Yeah, I understand. So I would literally tell you the good and the bad side of it and let you decide if you want to study nursing. But nursing is a good career, except you will be underpaid when you finish. So yeah, guys, that's how I feel about nursing. I've learned to love it, and I love it now. Didn't love it initially, but we move and we grow. I feel like in the ANZ, where I am today, I have learned, not everything is always gonna go according to the way you want or according to the way you plan. God has bigger plans for you. I believe, we are not where we are by mistake. Yes, we have our own plans. Okay, when I finish school, I'm gonna go to university, study this, and then at the age of 24, buy a car and all of that. But it never happens that way, because what God has planned for us is not what we have planned for ourselves. So I believe, we are not where we are by mistake. I believe, I have to be here today because it's either God wanted me to learn something or it's just the plans he had for me, you know? And I'm happy, honestly. I am happy because of, like I said, like the people that I've met, you guys, like, anyway, that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for tuning in. If you haven't subscribed, please make sure to subscribe to my channel, like this video, share, comment, and subscribe again. Just subscribe. And yes, guys, I will see you on my next video. Bye-bye.